Olivia. We're going to be doing some hip-hop today. So before we get started, I've got some stuff that you can grab from around the house. I've got some cones and dots. This is just for our obstacle courses and across the floors. So you're just going to want about 6 objects, really any kind of objects, because you're just going to run around them. Maybe if they're flat so you can stand on them, that's nice, but it doesn't have to be that way. You can just stand next to them when we do that. And then I've got this really fun guitar for when we do our special solo dance, and that's just a prop that makes you want to dance. Anything that makes you want to move, it could be a crown, a wand, it could be a microphone, anything you've got. So yeah, just 6 obstacles of some kind and a prop that makes you want to dance. And without further ado, let's get started. So we're gonna start sitting on the ground today. We're gonna do some stretching. We always gotta stretch before we dance. So we're gonna stretch with our legs out in front of us. And does anybody know the magic number in dance? It's 8. So we're gonna try to reach our toes. Don't worry if you can't, but just reach as far as you can. And we're gonna count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and roll up. Nice, awesome job, guys. Okay, let's try that one more time. Ready? Reach a little farther. I know, just do the best you can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and roll up. Awesome, nice job. Okay, now we're gonna take some sparkly rainbow glitter glue and paint the bottoms of our feet. Make sure they're all sticky. All sticky, because then we're gonna stick them together. Now they're stuck. So now we can rock our boats. And we can be either a canoe or a cruise ship today. So I think I'm gonna be a canoe, but you can be a cruise ship if you want. And let's touch down in Hawaii. We're gonna take our nose to our toes. Ready? And count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and roll up. Awesome. Okay, get back in your boat. Whether it's a cruise ship or a canoe, maybe if it's a cruise ship, you want to go like really far side to side. But this is kind of fun. You can do this anyways, even if you're just a canoe. Good. And let's touch down in Australia. We'll take our nose to our toes. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome job, guys. All right, so let's take our legs really wide, trying to make a really big pizza slice. So you don't want like a puny baby pizza slice. You want it to be a big one. Okay, let's put in some cheese, which is on the top shelf. Reach your cheese, good. Now we sprinkle it all in. Sprinkle it all in. Good. And let's reach up and grab with the other hand, we'll grab mushrooms. If you don't like mushrooms, you can add something else, but I love mushrooms. I always get double mushrooms. And let's add maybe some peppers, minced peppers. And we could put in some olives. That's kind of fun. But you can add whatever toppings that you like. Good. Okay, I think it's ready. Let's slide it into the oven. Don't let your toes go in the oven. Keep your toes out of the oven. Good. And let's wait for it to be ready. Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock. Ding, 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 ding. Our pizza's ready. Let's pull it out of the oven. And ooh, it's much too hot. Let's blow it off to cool it down. That's better. Okay, let's take our hands behind our back, and we're gonna take 3 big bites. 1, nom nom nom. 2, nom nom nom. 3, nom nom nom. Delicious. Very good. All right, let's stand up, and let's stretch out our necks a little bit. We're gonna say yes, yes. Up and down, up and down. Good. And we'll shake our heads. No. Right to left. No, thank you. No, thank you. Good. And now shoulder to shoulder like this. Nice, guys. Good. Perfect. All right, now let's use our shoulders. We'll do some isolations. That's when you just move one part of your body. So right now we're moving just our shoulders up and down. Good, a little faster. Ooh, that's a little too fast. Okay, let's do one shoulder. So just the right shoulder now. Nice, good guys. And we're gonna use the left shoulder. So we isolate just the left shoulder now. Good. Okay, this is the fun part. We switch, 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 switch. Good. And fast, 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 fast. Woo, okay. Awesome job, guys. Really good. Okay, let's do some hip hop moves. Let's do our rolls. So we roll it out like we're rolling out the dough. But we wanna do it kind of cool. A little cool. Nice. Okay, let's try our raise the roofs now. So that's when we pretend that we're raising the roof, like we're really, really strong, and we're raising it up. Very nice. Good, guys. Good. Awesome job. Okay, let's try our bucket. So this one's really fun. We pretend to pick up a bucket on each side. So you pick up the bucket, pick it up, pick it up. Good. Keep going, keep going. You guys are doing great. Bucket and bucket, bucket and bucket. Good. Just a couple more. Good. Okay, let's dust our shoulders. So this is when we pretend there's like a bug on our shoulder. We say, get off my shoulder. Get off my shoulder. Get off my shoulder. Very cool. Awesome, guys. Good. Get off my shoulder. Get off my shoulder. Good. Okay, let's do some slides. So this one, we push, we get away from me. Together. Slide together, slide together, slide together, good, slide together. Awesome job. So we say, get away, together, get away, together. You guys are doing amazing. Lovely. Okay, let's try our heartbeats. Show me your hearts. Good, there they are. Awesome job. So we're gonna take them to our heart and we're gonna beat. Like our heart is beating out of our chest. Like we just love somebody so much. Like our mom or our dad or something. Our heart is just beating out of our chest. Good. That's it. Amazing job. Okay, let's do our obstacle course. We'll come back to some trickier moves later. But let's get out our obstacles. So remember, we're gonna need 6 of them today. And we want them just in a straight line. And they can be anything. It could be books, pillows. Oh, goodness. Try not to drop them on the floor. I just did. So we just need 6 of them. And yeah, they could be stuffed animals, books, toys. I'm not even using all the same things. Some of them are cones, some of them are dots. But I've got 6 in a line. And we're gonna use these to do a couple different exercises to warm up our bodies. We're gonna start with our zigzags. We're gonna zigzag through them like this. So we go between them all the way and all the way back we run. Then we zigzag through the obstacles and all the way around. We're gonna go one more time, so 3 times through our obstacles. And all the way back. Woo, we did it. Okay, I need to tie my shoe. Keep going, maybe do a couple more. Okay, perfect. Now we're gonna do our open and close. So we open, we jump open over the obstacle, close in between. Open, close, open, close. We go TP, popsicle stick. Open, close, open, close. Nice, okay, go to the back. We're gonna do that twice through our obstacles. And if you want, you can try to go kind of fast. Whoa, nice. And run to the back. Very, very nice. Catch your breath. This is kind of the tricky one. Or at least it is for me. But we are gonna do our tuck jumps. So we jump off 2 feet, onto 2 feet. Once through the whole obstacle course. Ready? Here we go. Tuck, tuck, tuck. Nice, good job, you guys. Wow. Woo, catch your breath. Okay, All right, guys, we're gonna do a pattern. Do you guys know what a pattern is? It's like an art class when you do red, blue, or green, yellow. We're gonna do a pattern, but with the moves that we just learned. So the pattern we'll do today is we'll do zigzag, open, close, touch up. Then we'll turn around and do it again. Zigzag, open, close, touch up. Got this one out of order. We'll do it three times, one more time. Zigzag, open, close, touch up. Very nice. Good job. Okay. Now, we're gonna get rid of all of our obstacles except the two that are far away. So we'll leave those two. Because we need those for our across the floors. So just need two now. One to be the start and one to be the finish. So we're gonna do those rules we did before, but we're gonna do them as an across the floor. So we walk across, all the way across the floor, like this, and then all the way back. So we have to walk with it. Nice. Okay, let's do our raise the roofs across the floor. Raise that roof, very nice, and all the way back. Great job, you guys look really cool. Okay, let's do our buckets. So our buckets are a little different across the floor. I know when we're in place, we just do them like this, but when we do them across the floor, we have to step, pick up the bucket, put it down. Pick up the bucket, put it down. So it's a little different, but you guys can handle it. Let's try it. Bucket, down, bucket, down. Good. So we pick up the bucket, put it down, all the way back. Very nice. Pick up the bucket. Very nice, guys. Good. Okay, let's try our slides across the floor. So since we're doing it across the floor, kind of has to be a little bit diagonal. Can't just be right to left. We have to kind of go a little forward. Get away. Get away. Slides. Very good, everyone. Okay, all the way back. We slide together. Slide together. All the way across. Slide together. Amazing, good you guys. Okay, let's do our step across the floor. It's a little tricky, but you can do it. Don't worry about the arms at first. Just step and touch across. Step across. And we just wanna step forward a little bit every time. Step across, step across, good. Now, if you want, you can add in the arms, which are like this. These are the arms. If you want, you can add them. If not, that's okay. But we'll go all the way across the floor, all the way back. Step across, step across, step across. Nice. Okay, let's make that heart again, the heart that we made before. And we're gonna do our heartbeats as an across the floor. So we just walk with it. We beat our hearts. Heartbeat, all the way across. Very, very nice. Good job. All right, so let's put away these two obstacles. We're done with them for right now. Good job. We're definitely warm. At least I am for sure. Super warmed up. Okay, let's go ahead and do a follow along to this robot dance. So this is really fun. I like to pretend that we ended up in a world where everybody else is a robot and they think we're robots too. So we have to try to fool them, make them think that we're robots. So do robots move like this? No, right? Robots don't move like that. They have to be really stiff. They can't move everything all at once. They have to be really stiff. So if we're moving like this, all the robots are gonna know that we're not really robots. So we have to move like this too. Even when we're doing other dance moves, we have to do them really robotic so that they don't know. Because we're gonna try to be sneaky today. Okay, are you ready? Get all your wiggles out. Get all your wiggles out. Okay, here we go. We can do this. Here we go. Okay. Super stiff, you guys. Okay, let's get ready. Everything has to be super stiff because we're robots now. Ready? Here we go. Look to the right and look to the left. Or I'll reverse it for you. Right and look to the left. Now do the robot. Come on, do the robot. We're fooling them. You guys are doing great. You look like robots. Point to the right. Point to the left. Good. That's it. To the left. Now do the robot. Ooh, we're totally fooling them. Good. Now crisscross feet. Crisscross your feet. That's it. Good. Crisscross your feet. Now robot. Whoa. You guys. Good. I didn't know my class was replaced by real robots. Whoa, good. Point to the left. Nope. To the left. Look to the right. Look to the left. Now do the robot. Ooh, so stiff. That's it. Point to the right. Point to the left. Point to the right, point to the left, now to the robot. Good. You guys, I'm cool. You guys really look like robots. Oh, now crisscross.
Crisscross your feet.
Crisscross. Nice. Now robot. Whoa. So stiff. Nice. Let me see that boom. They totally are fooled. All the robots think we're robots too. That's so silly. Whoa. Nice, keep going. Almost done. We almost made it through all the robots. Wow. You guys are good. Whoa, nice. Nice. Almost done. Ready? And finishing pose.
Yeah.
Nice. All right. Let's do our second follow along. This one's really fun. So we all remember the magic number in dance, right? It's 8, of course. So this song helps us to say those numbers while we dance, if that makes sense. So when we're counting music, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This song helps us to do that, and it's super, super fun.
Dance.
And we dance.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Freeze. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Jump.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Freeze. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Melt. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Counting. All right. Remember that special prop we got out at the beginning of class? We're going to get it out right now, and we're going to do our big solo dance. We get to dance however we want. Whatever moves we want to do, whatever song we want to sing, we get to do it. Let's find a good song today. Let's do this one. It's one of my favorites. All right, get that prop out if you want one. And dance however you want. Nice. Come on, come on. You guys are the star of your show. Nice. So groovy. Nice, guys. You guys look really cool right now. So good. As long as I keep so cool. Very nice. Good. Wow. So groovy. Let's get a quick drink of water and we'll be right back. That was some awesome dancing. All right. Hopefully, we are well hydrated and ready to dance some more. Okay, we're going to learn those tricky moves that I mentioned earlier. These are really fun, though. The first one we're going to learn is called the wave. So we put our arms out to the side, kind of look like an airplane or something. And we're gonna take one arm and make a roller coaster. So roller coasters go up and down, right? So make our roller coaster. Good. Now on the other side, we're gonna do octopus. So octopuses go like this. Yeah, very nice. Good. Now when we put it all together, it looks like a wave, because we go roller coaster, octopus. Very nice. Roller coaster octopus. Good. Okay, let's try the other side. We go roller coaster octopus. Roller coaster octopus. Very nice. Okay, we'll do a couple more each side. Ready? Roller coaster octopus. Roller coaster octopus. Roller coaster octopus. Roller coaster octopus. Very nice. And remember, that is called the wave because it kind of looks like a wave when you put it all together. Very wavy. Nice. Okay, the next move we're going to learn is called the twist-o-flex. You say twist-o-flex, kind of a cool name. But what I like to do to make it kind of silly and fun is I like to pretend I'm holding something really gross. So I pretend that it's like moldy broccoli or something really, really yucky. And I'm going to hold it. I'm going to move it to the side because I don't want to look at it. Then I'm going to step towards it, but I still don't want to look at it. And finally I say, okay. And I look at it. Very silly. Okay, let's try the other side. Ready? We move it to the side. We don't want to look at it. Then we step towards it, but we still don't want to look at it. And finally we say, okay. And we look at it. Nice. Okay, let's try it a little faster. To the side. Step, step, okay. Good, other side. To the side. Step, step, okay. Very nice. Good, you guys. Ready, couple more. To the side. Step, step, okay. Good, the other side. To the side. Step, step, okay. Very nice. And remember, that is called the twist-o-flex. Very good. Okay, let's practice the grapevine. Can you guys say the grapevine? So it's like grapes and the vine they come from, I guess. And it looks like this. We step out, then we step behind, then we step out again, and then we're gonna jump together. Yeah, it's a little tricky, but we got it. Step out, step behind, step out, jump together. Out, step behind, step out, jump together. Out, behind, out, jump together. Good. Out, behind, out, jump together. That's it. A couple more. Out, behind, out, jump together. 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 Very nice. And that's called the grapevine. Let's see, I think that's all the tricky moves we're gonna do today. So let's go through all of them real quick. We've got the wave, roller coaster, octopus, roller coaster, octopus. And then we've got the twist-o-flex. Take your gross moldy broccoli, move it to the side, you don't wanna look at it. Step, step, okay. Other side, to the side, step, step, okay. So silly. And then, of course, the grapevine. Out, behind, out, jump together. Out, behind, out, jump together. Great! Very good. Those were some tricky moves, and you guys handled it like pros. Very good. All right. Got a little bit more time, so we'll do a quick, quick obstacle course game. So we only need four today for this part. So you can put them in a straight line, or in sort of a diagonal if you want to be tricky. I think I'm going to put them kind of in a diagonal. It doesn't matter as long as you know which one comes first. But it's kind of fun to switch it up. So the obstacle course we'll do today is that the first obstacle, we'll do those heartbeats. So we make our heart with our hands and we beat our heart. Good. Then we'll walk to the next circle or obstacle of any kind. And then we'll do those buckets. Pick up the bucket. Pick up the bucket. Very nice. Good. Okay. Then we go to the next obstacle. The next obstacle we'll do the raise the roof. Raise the roof. Very good. And then the last obstacle, we will do one of our tricky moves. We'll do the twist-o-flex. Take your gross moldy broccoli, move it to the side, don't want to look at it. Step, step, okay. Other side, to the side. Step, step, okay. Nice. Okay, let's see if we can remember. Okay, Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Heartbeat, heartbeat, heartbeat. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now walk to the next one. 5, 6, 7, 8. I think we did our buckets next. Bucket, bucket. Very nice. Okay, let's walk to the next one. Very good. I think we did our raise the roof next. Raise the roof. Good. Then we walk slow to the next obstacle. 5, 6, 7, 8. Take it, move it to the side. Step, step, okay. Move it to the other side. Step, step, okay. Very nice, my friends. Good job. Okay, let's get rid of these obstacles. We're all done with them. There we go. Let's get those all cleaned up. Move them off to the side. Don't need them anymore. And remember how at the beginning of class we needed to warm up and do lots of really fast things? Well, at the end of class, we need to cool down. So we're going to do a cool down dance. Let's find a slower song. It's a little more cool. What do I have for that? I don't have anything that's that slow. But that's okay. We'll do... Oh, this is fine. This is a good song. Okay, we'll sit down though, because we gotta cool down a little bit. Move our bodies a little slower. Good. Okay, we'll stretch those legs out in front of us. And we're gonna tickle toes. Tickle, 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 tickle. And we're gonna make our knees giggle, giggle, giggle. And we're gonna hold on to our legs. This is kind of tricky. Roll out our ankles. Roll them out one way. Then roll them out the other way. Good. Okay, now we're gonna scrunch our knees into a little ball. Gonna make our egg. Here, I'll show it to you to the side. Make our little egg. We're gonna lean back, try not to crack it. Then we gotta arch your back and we gotta roll. Crack your egg. Make sure you got room behind you for this one. Don't wanna actually crack your egg. Ready? We roll back. That should feel really good on your back, but you gotta curve your spine. Tuck your chin. Very nice. Couple more. One more. Crack your egg. So silly. Okay, remember that rainbow glitter glue. We're gonna need to get that back out and paint the bottoms of our feet. Then stick your feet together. And since we cracked some eggs, I say we should make an omelet or something. So let's take our eggs that we just cracked, pour them all in the pan. Good. And I don't know, let's get maybe some chives, something a little fun and fresh. Something maybe like cheesy, some cheese or something. And maybe some mushrooms, me and my mushrooms, I know. Maybe some peppers, whatever you wanna add, you can add. Okay, that looks good to me. It's all good. So we're gonna eat our omelet. Take your nose to your toes and we're gonna count to the magic number, which is 8, of course. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Woo, that was delicious. I needed that after all this dancing. Very good. All right, everybody. We're all done for the day. Let's take our arms out to the side. Give yourself a big hug and say, I'm awesome. Point to somebody else, say, you're awesome. You guys are the most awesome ever. I miss you guys. I hope to see you in the studio soon. And hope you're having a good Friday. See you next time.